Welcome. In these days of working from home, you might be keeping in touch with colleagues and family through online meetings. Doctors like me are having online consultations. If you want to speak to the same people or different people several times each day, then you would like to add some different backgrounds to your calls frequently to avoid monotony. After all, variety is the spice of life. Today, I'm going to show you how you can change the background of your video with software. Specifically, I'm going to show you how to change the background of Google Meet using Google Meet software on your laptop or computer. It is also possible to do the same for Google Meet from your smartphones, but that will be the topic of another video. For the purpose of this effort, you need to download one software called Snap Camera. If you have a Gmail account, then Google Meet will be available in your Gmail account. So let's get down to business and head to the laptop. First, I will download the free software called Snap Camera.
Download the Snap Camera app by typing in Snapcam in your web browser. This is the interface which you are presented with. You don't have to sign up anything. Just click on the acceptance and press on the captcha, and the app will be downloaded and saved in your computer. This is the Snap Camera app. You can see the camera source and different lenses below.
Now I opened up the Snapcam app, and this is the normal interface which you are presented with. This is the natural background behind me, and in the app you have at the top some of the featured apps. These would be good for informal chats, and below that you have certain several categories here. This is for work from home: character, funny, color effects, cute, gaming. You can try any of these. Let's try a funny effect first, just to get the hang of it. So let's add one funny effect like that. It's very funny. If you want to give your friends a surprise, you can try this character. But if you want to be more formal with your friends, then you have to find some good ones. So let's go to the main one and let's search for some sober scenes. Let's type scene and see what we can get over here. Now we have some scenes at our disposal. This is a Wild West scene, a forest scene. It looks good for an informal discussion, but it would not gel
if you want to have a formal discussion with your parents, it would be out of place. Now, I have brought up the Google Meet app from my Gmail account. This is the easier way to conduct and change a background. You can also download the Google Meet app from the Play Store. But to operate on that, you need an admin control. Here, you can adjust the settings in the Google Meet here. So at the top right of Google Meet, you have these three dots. Click on that and then you have the settings. You can choose your microphone, which is right now what is operational. You can see the signs over here. You can choose the speakers, whatever I want, and video. When I choose a video and click on the down arrow, I have all these video options available. I have the Logitech Brio with which I did the main recording. Then I have Snap camera here. To change the background in a Google Meet web conference, you should click on Snap camera rather than on Logitech Brio webcam. If you don't want to change the background in Google Meet, you can proceed with Logitech Brio itself or the Microsoft front facing camera. But if you want to change the background, you should choose this app which we had downloaded and we have seen the working of. So I will reduce this now and I will downsize Google Meet here. And I'll open up the Snap camera app also. This is the Snap camera app and this is my normal background. Now I want to bring in the Snap camera app as a camera choice in Google Meet. This window over here which I'm moving is the Snap camera app and this is the Google Meet window. I want to bring this camera into this. So the camera is off. Let's click it on and go to the three dots as I had discussed just previously. Go to the settings and then here in the settings we can choose the video input. So as I said before, this is a Logitech Brio webcam. We're not going to use that. We're going to use the Snap camera. Camera is starting and there you have this camera. This is the same camera what is visible over here and you can see that now in the two windows side by side. This is the Google Meet window and this is the Snapcam window. Whatever happens here will be reflected in this window. So here we can feel free and choose a background to our liking. So let's choose an interview background first. So there we have an interview background. Let's choose another interview background. BBC newsroom interview. So we have some wallpapers over here. Now we have a plain light brown wallpaper. This is a nice background for a formal conference. Now this is a colorful iPhone wallpaper. Let's try out some other thing. Let's try out some scenes. Let's type in scenes in the main search bar. And we get a choice of scenes. This is a Wild West scene which I had shown in the camera app before. This city scene at night. This is a forest scene. And like that, we have several scenes. So our meeting here will carry on. This window will be visible to the customers or our clients or patients or family or friends at the other side. This is only visible on our laptop.
whatever changes we make over here will be reflected over here, as we just saw. So now that I have explained the working of the Snap Camera app and how to include it in Google Meet, I'm going to close this. I'm going to close Google Meet and continue the discussion over here in full frame. So this is my normal background. I've demonstrated the use of the Snap Camera app and how you can leverage upon it to bring it into Google Meet, and you'll be able to change the background.
So experiment with the app and save whatever you like to the favorites in the top left of the app. Hope you found this video useful. Try out some of the colorful scene options in the Snap Camera app. Chat with your friends, family. Be careful in what you use with your colleagues or patients. It's better to choose a sober wallpaper for them. So if you like this video, share and like it. Consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, Madras Joint Replacement Center, MJRC. Then after subscribing, hit the bell icon to receive notifications whenever I post another video. I will see you in the next video. Bye.